The question is there any hope that these problems of mankind will ever be solved? Are we doomed, as some people believe, to be setting ourselves up on a path of self-destruction? I believe if we search the annals of history, we can find reasons to hope for the future. By examining our past, we can see how, over the centuries, man has tackled tremendous problems and come up with solutions. I believe that world history can be a bridge to hope.